Oyagala omukulu gw'enjawulo gubeere n'ebijjukizo mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Feba kafuluma okuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinte ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bannankulabi ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino. Noti 7, noti 2, emu noti 4, emu 2 5. Oba noti 7 5 5 satu emu emu musavu satu emu oba noti 7 musavu musavu noti 2 satu nya noti 5 King Montage Photo Studio fitu sobolo kuwa bijukize birungi ate no mwana watu kusinte ezo mtu wa bulijjo.
Welcome to Love Media, and if you are new to this channel, please subscribe and activate the notification bell. Today we are going to see the 9 deadly deserts of Africa. Over one third of the African continent is covered by desert, from the Mediterranean to South Africa and the Indian to the Atlantic Oceans. The deserts in Africa are home to some of the most extreme landscapes and stark conditions on Earth, as well as some of the most beautiful. Whilst there is seemingly plenty of nothing in African deserts, they offer a unique environmental and cultural history dating back millions of years, and in places are home to excellent wildlife viewing opportunities. Read about African desert animals. What is a desert? Deserts are defined as dry regions receiving less than 12 inches of precipitation annually, and are formed when regional climate changes result in long-lasting drought conditions. In Africa, the deserts are also characterized by warm to very hot daytime temperatures with cooler nights. With this definition in mind, it's generally accepted that there are 9 unique deserts in Africa, though some of the larger deserts are sometimes split into regions, leading to more desert names. The list of deserts in the African continent below show these 9 deserts in descending size order. Sahara Desert. 9.2 million square kilometers in Algeria, Chad, Egypt, Eritrea, Libya, Mali, Mauritania, Morocco, Niger, Western Sahara, Sudan, and Tunisia. Camel caravan across the Saharan, the largest desert in Africa. A camel caravan makes its way across the Sahara Desert, the largest desert in Africa. The Sahara is the largest desert in Africa, and the largest hot desert in the world, with summer temperatures reaching 122 degrees Fahrenheit 50 degrees Celsius, and stretching across 12 North African countries. The desert was created around 7 million years ago, as remnants of a vast sea called Tethys closed up. The Sahara's borders are the Atlas Mountains and the Mediterranean Sea to the north, the Red Sea to the east, the Atlantic Ocean to the west, and the transitional Sahel region to the south. The Sahara is not one huge, uniform desert, but is made up of many regions, each with their own rainfall levels, temperatures, plants, and wildlife. As such, the Sahara is made up of varied terrain, including sand dunes, volcanic mountains, plains, stony plateaus, and, crucially, oases, which allowed trading routes to develop between North African ports and populations in sub-Saharan Africa. Whilst most of the Sahara is barren, the desert supports a mix of wildlife including oryx, gazelles, deer, wild asses, baboons, hyenas, jackals, sand foxes, and mongooses. Thinking of visiting the Sahara region? Check out these Sahara Desert tour tips. Kalahari Desert. 930,000 square kilometers in Botswana, Namibia, and South Africa. Gazelle walks through a sandstorm in the Kalahari Desert, one of the wettest deserts in Africa. A gazelle strolls through a sandstorm in the Kalahari Desert. The semi-arid Kalahari Desert lies in the heart of southern Africa, covering much of Botswana, and parts of Namibia and South Africa. Some academics maintain that because parts of the Kalahari receive more than 10 inches of rain annually, it's not a true desert. It is this annual precipitation of 4 to 20 inches that allows the desert to support vegetation such as resilient grasses, thorny shrubs, and acacia trees. Unique features of the Kalahari Desert are the prominent sand dunes and huge salt pans left behind by long ago dried up lakes. The Okavango River runs through the Kalahari, and other non-permanent water sources appear during the rainy season. Because of this access to water, The Kalahari is home to lions, brown hyenas, meerkats, antelopes, and a wide variety of birds and reptiles. Much of the desert is part of Botswana's Central Kalahari National Park. Karoo Desert. 400,000 square kilometers in South Africa. Karoo Desert at sunset. Epic views of South Africa's colorful Karoo Desert. The Karoo is a semi-desert natural region of South Africa defined by its topography, geology, and climate, particularly its low rainfall of up to 10 inches annually and its extremes of heat and cold. The Karoo is divided into two distinct regions, the succulent Karoo biome to the west, and the Namakaroo biome, which covers much of South Africa's southern interior plateau. The succulent Karoo has the world's richest flora of succulent plants, with an estimated 10,000 succulent species. Underground water is found across the Karoo, which has been tapped over the decades by settlers and allows Namakaroo to be used for grazing by sheep and goats. Danakil Desert. 136,956 square kilometers in Djibouti, Eritrea, and Ethiopia. Multicolored salt in the Danakil Desert, one of the nine deserts of Africa. Incredible multicolored salt formations in the Danakil Desert. The Danakil Desert is situated in the Afar Triangle, stretching across northeastern Ethiopia and the coast of southern Eritrea and northwestern Djibouti. The desert is one of the most extreme environments in the whole of Africa, with lava lakes, volcanoes, hot springs, geysers, and some impressive multicolored salt lakes. Less than 1 inch of rainfall is recorded each year, and the Danakil Desert is both one of the lowest and hottest places on Earth, reaching soaring temperatures of up to 50°C/122°F. Chalbai Desert. 100,000 square kilometers in Kenya. Camel standing in Chalbai Desert, Kenya, in front of lake. A camel takes in the views of Lake Turkana in the Chalbai Desert, Kenya. Located to the east of Kenya's Lake Turkana, the Chalbai Desert is one of the hottest and most arid places in Kenya. The name comes from the Gabber dialect for bare and salty, which seems particularly appropriate given this vast bleached stretch of earth is an old river bed dotted with rocks and huge dried clay formations. Namib Desert. 81,000 square kilometers in Angola, Namibia, and South Africa. Amongst the most photographed deserts of Africa. Dead tree and parched earth in front of orange sand dune. Classic dead vlea scenery in the Namib Desert. The Namib Desert has some of the highest dunes on the planet at over 300 meters and is thought to be the world's oldest desert at around 80 million years old. Stretching along the Atlantic coastal region of southern Africa, the desert covers parts of Angola, Namibia, and South Africa, and merges with the Kalahari Desert in the south. The climate is extremely arid due to interactions between the dry Namib winds and the Atlantic's Benguela Current. It's these forces that form dense fogs, which provide the main water source for many of the desert's plants and animals. The desert is home to Namibia's largest conservation area, the epic Namib Naukluft Park. Gobi Desert. 7,000 square kilometers in Somalia. Somalia's Gobi Desert from the air. Somalia's coastal Gobi Desert from the air. The Gobi Desert refers to the narrow burnt land which runs to the easternmost tip of the northern Somalian coast, between the cities of Zila and Berbera. The hot, dry plain on the Gulf of Aden coast has a system of sandy seasonal watercourses and sparse steppe vegetation. Nyeri Desert. 700 square kilometers in Kenya. Nyeri Desert, Kenya, with sand and mountains. Views of the distant rocks in Kenya's Nyeri Desert. The Nyeri Desert, also known as the Nyuka or Thuru Desert, lies in southern Kenya between Amboseli, Tsavo West, and Nairobi National Parks. The desert is in the rain shadow region of Mount Kilimanjaro, Africa's highest mountain, contributing to the extremely low levels of rainfall. However, there are several large springs that support large mammals including elephant, giraffe, rhinoceros, lion, leopard, and kudu, and provide water for growths of small, thorny trees and some baobabs. Grand Bara Desert. 103 square kilometers in Djibouti. Rock formations in the Grand Bara Desert, Djibouti. Rock formations protruding in the Grand Bara Desert, Djibouti. The Grand Bara Desert in southern Djibouti is a dried-up lake bed, now made up of large sand flats interspersed with sparse desert grasses and shrubs. The desert is flat and infertile, with no bushes or trees, despite which several large species of mammals have adapted to live in the region, including dik-dik and oryx. The desert also plays host to the grueling annual 15 km Foreign Legion run. Lompol Desert, 18 square kilometers in Senegal. Lompol Desert, Senegal. Sunset in the Lompol Desert. The Lompol Desert is Africa's smallest desert, lying in northwestern Senegal between Dakar and St. Louis. Easy access makes the desert a popular tourist destination with visitors there to admire the surrounding large orange sand dunes, reminiscent of the Sahara or Namib deserts. The nine deserts in Africa. 1.
Oyagala omukolo gw'enjawulo gubeere n'ebijjukizo mu nnyumba yo, kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fe bakafuluma okkuba ebifaananyi n'okukola vidiyo. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot, na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, fe tusobola okkuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo, tusangibwa Nankulabi ku bitaala ku Prime Tower Level 3 Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino: noti 7, noti 2, emu noti 4, emu 2 5. Oba noti 755 31 731 oba noti 777 noti 23 4 noti 5. King Montage Photo Studio, fitu sobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo,